Welcome, everybody. We're excited. It's the beginning of the Artists in the Plus On Air Music Festival. We're here for the pre-show, and I have Sophia Dion with me. I'm sorry. Sophia, how are you doing today?
Good.
Okay. And you want to play a song for us today, aren't you, to get things started?
Yeah.
Okay. And did you want to tell us a little bit about the song and go ahead and do that?
So the song is called I Just Want to Sing, and what it's about is, it's wherever I am, all I want to do is sing. So I hope you like it. When I come home from school, shut the door to my room, throw my books down, pick up my guitar. I pretend my room's a stage, and I'm singing so loud to my imaginary crowd, that's cheering so loud, they're singing along. They know every word to everyone in my songs. Hey there, come on, everybody sing it with me. Sing it loud like the birds flying through the trees. I just wanna sing. Stuck in class, my teacher's babbling on, and all I can think about are the words to this song. I get up from my desk, start to sing aloud. Everyone joins in. My teacher's freaking out. Hey there, come on, everybody sing it with me. Sing it loud like the birds flying through the trees. I just wanna sing. I wake up, was this all a dream? And I tell myself, I just wanna sing. Hey there, come on, everybody sing it with me. Sing it loud like the birds flying through the trees. Oh yeah. I just wanna sing. Hey there, come on, everybody sing it with me. Sing it loud like the birds flying through the trees. Oh yeah, I just wanna sing.
That was amazing.
Thank you.
And I think it's a perfect song to start off a music festival where there will be plenty of people singing and a lot of people who love singing. So I thank you for that. And you actually mentioned something on a comment on one of the posts the other day on a page that I found kind of, I'm going to say amusing, but I kind of enjoyed it because it's the truth. And someone had commented about your song, and you said, well, I write about what I know. I'm a kid, so I just write about having fun and singing, and no love songs or anything like that yet. And so, where do you find most of the inspiration about your songwriting?
In like my everyday life, like stuff that I do every day, just like if I'm out playing in the snow or skiing or something, I'll write about it. Even if it's not good, I'll just write about it because it's fun.
And that's the important thing, that you love your music and that you're having fun. And is it hard balancing like a normal everyday life and your music?
Yeah, because even though I'm in 7th grade, we have a lot of homework, so it's kind of hard, but I still do it a lot.
Okay. Is there anybody else you're looking forward to seeing this weekend out of the performers?
Everyone.
Yeah. Yep, and there's going to be a lot of great people performing this weekend, and like I said, that was amazing, and everybody can go to your website there on the screen to find music.
Yeah, they'll find my original song and YouTube videos and yeah.
Okay, and do you have any events coming up, any live events?
I am playing at the Sundance Film Festival in NAMM in Anaheim, and that's pretty much it.
Okay. Thank you, Sophia. And if you want to stick around and watch some of the other performers or whatever, you're more than welcome. And I thank you for that lovely song. And it was definitely nice to have you on the show.
Thank you.
Okay. And Roger, are you there with us? You have to unmute your mic if you're there. Okay, I think Roger dropped out. Roger King will be one of the co-hosts. I think he's having some technical difficulties. Okay. Sophia, were you going to stick around for a couple minutes or?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. So most of your songwriting is just everyday life. And you said you're in 7th grade now?
Yeah.
Okay. So, outside of music, what are some of the other things you enjoy doing?
I like to dance and I like to ski.
Okay. So, dancing, so you're really into a lot of the arts then.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. And tell me about the Sundance thing. Are you really looking forward to that?
Yeah, I've been playing the Sundance Film Festival for the past 2 years, and I just love playing because it's like in my hometown, so I can just go up and play when I want.
You probably meet a lot of famous people there too.
Yeah, you'll just see them walking on the streets and stuff.
Have you ever had the opportunity to talk to anybody there or run in?
Not a lot of people, but some people. I don't even remember who, but.
Okay. I'll let you go now, Sophia, and I want to thank you for being on, and it was great having you on, and that was a lovely song, and I thank you for that, and I definitely want to get you on another show in the future. Viewer.
Thank you.
Thank you. You have a good day.
You too.
Okay. So we have my luck coming for you today. Sophia was absolutely amazing. We have Myrna Braza coming up at 1 o'clock. We have Tina Vale coming up at 1:30. I'll be joined by Roger King and Sean Cohen. Billy Rolson, Matthew Rappaport will be joining us a few times from live from Las Vegas. So it's going to be an exciting day. So many great acts, so many people to look forward to, and just don't know where to start really. It's been a lot of planning, and now it's just time to get everything started. And I am being joined by Myrna Braza right now, and she will be ready to perform for you in a couple minutes. But we're still kind of early. I would just still we're still in the pre-show, so
Yeah, okay, good.
you
Yeah,
still
she's
have
setting
time.
everything up here. So how are you? Everything going okay so far?
Everything's going great. We just had Sophia Dione sing a lovely song to start us off.
Okay.
And now we're going to have Myrna Braza, so things
and
are still going great.
It's good to hear. What are you thinking for after our concert, after we've been playing?
Well, that's another thing I can talk about. We actually have George Miller, who is standing by in another hangout, and
yeah.
I will have the link for you guys to join that hangout, and we will have people asking you questions. You can tell them where to find your music and about the experience and what you have coming up. So
okay.
Little kind of press conference type room for you to join. So you can, everybody out there wanting to be able to check them videos out throughout the event also.
Okay, cool. Yeah, so you'll just let me know, right? When we're done.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, I'll get you the link.
Cool. Just going to check if everything's good with the camera. Here we go. Varsana va. Vi får tänka annorlunda menar.
Jeg tror den fin.
Ser du på kamera? Jeg tror det ser greit ut. Nå vil jeg tenke den litt ned. Ok.
Her. Jeg tror vi må bytte
litt opp. Ja. All right. You got it. So.
Yeah. I'm kind of like, it's 12:52, we're broadcasting, but we're still in the pre-show, to sweeten. I had a co-host, but they dropped out, so.
Did they?
No, I mean, they lost a signal, I think, so.
Okay.
I'm just trying to kill some time here.
Yeah.
I'm like half asleep from planning everything, so. Everybody's probably out there like, why am I watching this boring guy right now? But I promise you people, there's some great music coming up.
Aw, thanks.
And how are you doing, Kirk?
Good. Well, thank you. Hi.
Hi.
Thanks for inviting me, Jen.
Not a problem.
Yeah. I've been reading about it a lot. I'm doing fine.
And Kirk is a wonderful digital artist that has done a lot of art from our shows, so definitely check out his website. And Kirk, where can they find your website at?
It's at gatskart.blogspot.com.
Okay, and if you want to put that address on the event page so everybody can see it, that would be perfectly fine.
Okay. Have to find my way there. Okay, I know it's there somewhere. Events.
Okay, and if you go to the Artists in the Plus Music Festival event page, you will see the full schedule for today and tomorrow is up for every artist and the time they'll be playing. So definitely check that out. Find out when your favorite artist is playing, but you will not be disappointed watching the whole 34 hours, I can guarantee you. If I gotta do it, you have to do it. Every single one of you, expect to sit there in front of your computer for the next 34 hours.
But of course. So who's after? I haven't seen the list yet. So who's after?
Tina Vale will be after you, and then we have Corey Kohler and Ryan Van Sickle today, and Heather Faye is it immediately after that, but we have a pretty long list of people today. Oh. 60 ended up being 62 artists in all you'll see over the next 34 hours.
Oh, that's so awesome. So which countries do we have?
Oh, we have everywhere.
Everywhere.
We have Finland, we have Norway, we have Australia. I can't keep track. Come on, you're making me think too much now. All my thinking should be done at this point.
Oh, this is awesome. I can't wait to see the other bands and just to get started, really. We've been looking forward for this for a couple of weeks now, so bringing some Christmas from Norway. You just let me know when you need us to start, right?
Oh, you can you could start anytime you want. I mean, you still have 5 minutes before you have to, but if you want to grace us with an extra 5 minutes, who am I to argue?
Oh, okay, yeah. No, we need to wait because we've set 7, so then it's 7 p.m. here in Norway, so.
Yep.
Yeah. When are you flipping to studio mode?
You can. Yeah, you actually have to do that in on your side.
Okay.
Now, did you want to put a lower third up real quick so they can see where to find your website?
Just gonna hit the studio mode thing. And the lower third, I just press that app, yeah?
Uh-huh.
Hello, everyone. It's good to see you. There we go.
I'm going to hold on 1 second because I got to post a video to the event page. And we are good. Okay, so we are now live on the event page, and Sean, you just joined us. Welcome back.
Hey guys.
Hello.
I can't tell, is my name forward or backwards? It's hard to tell.
It's the right way.
Is it okay?
So Sean, who are you most looking forward to seeing today?
Well, I had a chance to play a lot of the videos of a lot of people in the festival last night for Friday Night Sessions, and I'm looking forward to too many to name, really. There's a lot of great people on there. But my friends are Heather Fay and Ryan Van Sickle, which I know very well. I know James Olmos. We've been in some hangouts together. And I guess probably my other favorite is Mr. Ebby from overseas. So, but you know, everybody was great. I had a really good time playing videos last night, so I'm looking forward to all of it.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing this guy over here, David Santee, play.
Yep.
But who's David Santee looking forward
to? Oh, I hear that guy's terrible. You don't want to watch it. I'm really excited. I'm going to be playing at 12:30 in the p.m. tomorrow. That's Eastern Standard Time. And I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to it.
Okay. So, and this lovely and very, very, very talented lady is ready to play for us, I think.
Nice.
Gonna get the sound up and running, and then we're ready for you.
Hi, John. I'm Haley Pacini.
Hi, Haley.
How are you today?
I'm good.
Very excited for you.
Thanks.
So, welcome to our humble studio from Bergen in Norway. We've been looking forward to perform for you for weeks now, so hey, we're finally here. This is Save Me. Life is a gift. You need to open it. Forgot how to laugh and love, even smile. Though we're here on borrowed time. And if we're meant to love, then you have given up. 'Cause you only give if there's something to take, and what you give you carry as heavy weight. So I ask you this, please let me have a life of bliss. Let me be free of your complaints and all the chaos you create. Won't you free me from these chains? What you've done, look what you have become. You are a stranger to yourself, yet you ask why you have nobody else. So take a good look at me and tell me what you see. Can't you see the girl who's hurting, who's tired of pouring water to the burning fire? So I ask you this, please let me have my happiness. Let me be free of your sad blues. Let the next song be a song I choose. Won't you free me from these chains?
I choose to live, I choose to give, you choose to weep, you choose.
choose to fight. A tragedy, but I choose to try. From these chains, before you all enslave me, I will free me from your way. Before it's too late to save me, I will free me from this pain. Yeah. Before the bitterness takes me, oh, I'll be free. Before you all enslave me.
Very nice.
Excellent.
My name is Myrna Braza, and I'm all the way from Bergen, Norway, where it's snowing, and definitely Christmas. It's nice to see that so many have been logging on. I see your faces. Hello. I can't hear you, though. It's a pleasure performing for you, and we've been looking forward to it. Our next song, I write my own songs, by the way, and I just want to say thank you to John from Artist in the Plus for supporting me and my music and making this happen, really. Hangout on Air is something that is very new back here in Norway. And if it hadn't been for you, John, I wouldn't have done this, so thank you. Our next song is Free as a Bird.
Free as a bird in the sky. Free as a bird in the sky. If I had wings, then I would fly. Let the wind take me to a place where I have never been. And just let the sun kiss my skin. And if I could, then I'd invite my family and friends, and we would stay the night. And we would sing about all the wonderful things. Be free.
Fly, 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 fly.
Free as a bird in the sky.
Thank you very much. That was Freeze the Bird from my debut album.
Sounds beautiful.
2009, actually. And the first song, Save Me, is from my upcoming album, which is due to release in 2019. So next year, very soon, I hope. Next song out is one of my favorites from my debut album called Free as a Bird. And this one is Changes. Fun to sing. Woo! Okay, so it's been a real pleasure, and time just flies. I'm going to finish with one last song called Merry Christmas, but before we do, I'd like to, so you could get to know my band a little better. I've got some beautiful musicians with me and background singers, as you probably can tell. Okay, so where do we start? On keys, we got Ayolf. I can't hear you clap, but you know, we're just feeling it. Woo, woo. background singers, Elisa and Maya. And last but not least, my drummer and also producer, Tom Tom. Thank you very much for tuning in. It's always, this is just so awesome. Thank you very much, artists in the plus, John, Michelle. And have a good time with the other bands. And let's make this a huge success. Artists in the Plus Music Festival. This is Merry Christmas. I released it on December 1st. I hope you enjoy. This is my first time singing it, so whew. Enjoy.
Yay. Yeah. That was absolutely amazing.
Thank you so much. It was so great to see so many faces logging on. So thank you very much for having me. A pleasure, really.
Okay. And I also put the link over here in the chat for you to hop in our interview room if you want to talk about it. We have some people over there waiting to talk to you, and that'll be put on the page also, but that'll be a direct link to take you into the other hangout. Okay?
Okay, so then this is goodbye, I guess.
Well, thank you. It was a great show.
Thank you.
Very talented.
Nice show.
Thank you.
Thanks very much, John. Nice to see you.
Thank you, Elaine.
Thank you very much.
Bye. Haley, you're in Austin, right?
Yes, I am.
Okay. And now we have Tina Vale coming up.
Woohoo!
Hi.
Woohoo! Welcome.
And how are you doing today, Tina?
I'm doing great. How is everyone doing?
Great.
Happy to hear you.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Thank you. Well, I'm doing something completely different where most people have their musicians, and I'm using some tracks here because my guitar player couldn't make it. So if you see me clicking and clacking around here, I'm working with my little band in the box. So how's everyone doing? Good?
Awesome.
I'm excited to be a part of this. It's amazing. Does anybody want to ask me anything, or you just want me to go right into the music? John?
No questions for Tina?
I think Tina,
hear that amazing voice.
Yeah, I think Tina should just tell the world how incredibly talented she is. She's not just a singer, she's a songwriter. She does so much, and she does it so beautifully.
You are so sweet. Thank you. Now, you guys do me one favor. If my vocals aren't loud enough, you know, just write a little note, or if the music's too loud, because I can't gauge it, okay? And I'm going to switch earphones really quick so I can't hear you, but I'll look at the notes, okay? So this first song that I'm going to do was off an album that I had on DreamWorks Records with a duo called Redmond and Vale, and it's called Rumors. And I wrote it about a good girl who lived in a tiny town. She basically went wild and went off the deep end and became the gossip of the town. So it's called Rumors. Give me 1 second to just set this up. See, I have to switch, kind of toggle back and forth like that, but all's good. Okay, here we go. Let me know how my sound is, guys, okay? Is that loud enough?
Rumors spread like a wildfire, lady, burning up the gossip on Timber Ridge. They're all talking about the wildfire, lady. When the smoke clears, rumors still lay. Say she met him at the diner one night. He had a stallion on his arm, Harley in the drive. Did 5 long years he's been running ever since. Never found a home, she took in me. Now this rumor spread like a wildfire, burning up the gossip on Timber Ridge. They're all talking about the wild child Lily. When the smoke clears, the rumor still lives. She let her hair down, burned her brassiere. She got a crop top, a halter top, a dagger in her ear. With a 9-to-5 job at Sunday school, got a stallion on her belly to match his tattoo. Rumors spreading like a wildfire, burning up the gossip on Timber Ridge. They're all talking about the wild child lately. When the smoke clears, the rumors still lay. Well, the blue hair lady's down at Annie Salon City. Some kind of magic and it set her off. Slipping like a wild beat out of control, infused by a feeling just to find her soul. Oh, yeah. Woo! July 19th. Fallon skipped town with a fridge full of beer, a savings account. He left a baby on the way with one sticky note. seen you don't want to be like me. No, I'm just a rolling stone. Wildfire burning up a gossip. They're all talking, talking about the wild child. Talking, talking about the wild child, don't lie, yeah. Rumors spinning like a wildfire, lady. They're all talking, talking about the wild child.
Awesome.
Sounds great, Tina.
Fabulous.
How's my sound, guys? Is it okay?
Fabulous.
Sounds good.
Okay, so that's called Rumors. Let me turn my that off. The next song I wrote is called Good Cry, and it's just a fun, upbeat song about not holding your emotion in. You'll see what it's about. Let me just find it really quick. Talk amongst yourselves. Everybody got their Christmas shopping done? Yes? Kind of? So anyway, I'm writing tons of songs. You're going to hear, you know, a vast difference in styles, mainly because I'm a writer. So some songs are to pitch. Other songs are for myself. My style is kind of soulful, alternative, pop. But I write everything. So this is more a pitch song, and it's called Good Cry, basically about someone that's holding their emotions in, and sometimes you need to just let it out and scream. Okay, hold on. My little band, slow. Here he comes. Come on, drummer. Get again. This is just amazing, this festival.
Bravo to John, for sure.
Yeah, well done, John. Definitely.
Yes, exactly. Okay, I'm switching back. Hold on. Okay. Here we go, guys. I know my little setup's a little bit differently. I'm kind of toggling a few things. Let me know if it's too loud or needs to come up. Okay, here we go.
You try to hide it, pretend everything is okay. Put on a smile and maybe then the pain will go away. You feel pressed to the limit, flying overboard, and you can't take anymore. Shout a little louder, a tantrum is fine. Take in a deep breath, let it out, and then sigh, yeah. All you need is a good cry, yeah. Oh-oh-oh. You're feeling broken, everyone, they sing. Have it all, the one you love, he let you down. You're trying to be strong, your stomach's turning, head is turning, trying to hold it in. Emotion is innocent. All you need is a good cry, go on and shout a little louder. The tantrum is fine, take in a deep breath, let it out and then sigh, yeah. All you need is a good cry for the lies he told. Cry and then let him go. Hold your head up and walk on. Cause all you need is a good cry. Go on and shout a little louder. A tantrum is fine. Take in a deep breath, let it out of them. Sigh. All you need is a good baby, baby, cry. Go ahead and cry it out. So you need just to cry just a little bit, baby. Ooh.
So that's a little bit of that one, a little acoustic. Thank you. Okay, so you guys will have to type because I have two earphones in and I can't hear you. I think I'm going to slow it down and do a song that I recently wrote. And it's just a small track. It's nothing amazing, but it's all about the song. And hold on one second. Let me just find this. Okay. It might cut me out. This song is called Hurt. I just wrote it probably a month ago. Give me 2 seconds, and then I'll tell you a little bit about it. So you guys have to fill it up with your conversation while I set this up. It's going to poop out on me. Hi to everybody out there. Hi to all my friends on my stream, too, who are watching. Love you.
Yeah, I want to thank everybody for tuning in, everybody that's watching out on YouTube, on Google+. All right. And I think Tina's ready.
Check, check. Here we go. There's a light. There's a light out there. Okay. So let me tell you a little bit about this. Basically, this song is called Hurt. And I wrote it a month ago. And it's basically how... positive is a beautiful thing. We all want to be positive. But there comes a time where people are suffering or maybe going through something, and because they think they always have to be positive, they have to put on a face when deep inside they're breaking. So this is about allowing somebody to hurt and to break and to feel it. And then, of course, you don't want to stay in that mode. You want to come out. But... it's about healing from that and not putting on that face so we can all help each other through it. And so this is what it's called, Hurt. Okay. Check. Check one, two. Check. Okay, here we go.
Away as I stumble. close to the ground, barely breathing, alive, looking forward to a time when I don't hurt. Don't want my heart. A lip between the notes, but the melody is bleeding. That's how the story goes. Maybe I'll come alive and find myself somewhat wise. My heart will dance in time, but
beautiful.
Awesome.
Okay, so now I can hear you. Thank you. Let me turn that off. Check one, too. Can you hear me? Am I too loud, too soft? Can anybody tell me so I don't
blast? No, you're good.
I'm good?
You're good.
Woohoo! I'm good.
Awesome, Tina. Totally awesome.
Thank you. I'm going to do a lighthearted kind of... this is a song that I wrote. Hold on one second. Let me get my train of thought. So it's freezing where everybody's at, so I'm going to warm you up. This should be a summer song. I wrote this for a pitch... to pitch to a young artist. It's called Summer Girl. It's kind of fun and catchy and silly. Hold on. So I'll warm you up, all of you who are freezing out there. You ready? Here we go. my drummer's acting up. I'm disciplining him. He's in a little tiny box. All my musicians fit in a little box. It's okay.
He really needs to join a union.
Okay, here we go. Check 1, 2. Okay. Works but much better with the guitar player where I can go right into it, but okay, here we go. Hey, yeah, I am late. Too loud is okay.
Ooh, sweet July, it's in reach. You will find me at the beach, soaking sun, love and rays. It's 100, that's okay. Convertible top down with my girls cruising town. Come on now, it's a whirl. Let me be your summer girl. Summer girl, are you loving it? Ooh, boy, are you loving it, baby? Come into my summer world. We can turn the heat up. Just say no to snow. Give me sun and watch me go. Search the waves mile high. Love the California sky. Bikini bound, feeling free. Can you feel the ocean breeze? Come on now, it's a whirl. Let me be your summer girl. I'm your summer girl. Are you loving it? Ooh, boy, are you loving it, baby? Come into my summer world and we can turn the heat up. Feel the freedom within. Feel the sun on your skin. All that matters is now. I'm your summer girl. Are you loving it? Ooh, boy, are you loving it, baby? Come into my summer world and we can turn the heat up. Loving it, ooh boy, are you loving it, baby? Come into my summer world.
Think, imagine a van.
Ooh.
That's called Summer Girl.
Awesome.
Can you type
that was there? Great.
I'm not going to put my little earphones in so I can go right into the next.
Fabulous, Tina. I got a really nice pick, too.
And get ready for the other artist. Let's see. This song that I'm going to do next was off my album about 10 years ago on DreamWorks. And I actually wrote it about a serious subject, agoraphobia. I hope I'm saying that right, agoraphobics, where you're afraid to go outside. I don't know why I picked that topic, but I thought I'm going to write a song about it. And it's actually about two people that have never been outside their house in a long, long time. And finally they go outside and they realize somebody next door, who's also agoraphobic, they fall in love with. So it has a great end to the story. It's called Pretty Pink House. So let me just get my band ready here.
Was there anything that inspired that? It's quite a specific storyline.
I don't think she can hear you with those headphones.
I just saw that, yeah.
very near and dear to me. One of my favorite songs. In fact, I'd like to remake it into more of like a kind of polka, a quirkier way. This is more of a country version of this. So this is called Pretty Pink House. Hope you like it.
There once was a lady in a pretty pink house, white picket fence, poodle in the yard. You never saw her in the garden, no. She sat inside watching daytime soaps and just a whisper away in her aunt's alone. Lived a handsome fellow all alone, and he spent his nights playing solitaire, mumbling, grumbling, life's not fair, oh. She's afraid of tomorrow. He's afraid of what he might find. They're afraid of the shadows, and they're waiting while this world passes them by. She let the weeds grow, the flowers went bad, the garden that once was filled with romance was fading and dying, a lack of trying. She clung to the inside of walls. He in the house, catty quarter down, could lie on the floor, watch the ball bounce from out of the window. He could see little baby Jimbo who just turned three. Oh, she's afraid of tomorrow. He's afraid of what he might find. They're afraid of the shadows, and they're waiting while this world passes them by. One day she felt the urge to smell the air outside. He was getting his paper when he caught a sparkling garden, no, but I'm living life again with this handsome fellow.
Hi, I can hear you now.
You missed our applause. It sounded like this. Woo!
Yay!
Thanks. You guys have been awesome. Glad you have me in.
Amazing.
Do a few songs. I thought I wanted to do a Christmas song, but then
Tina, can you speak up a little bit?
Can you hear me now?
Oh, that's good. I thought it was just me.
Can you hear me?
Yeah,
that's better.
Could you guys hear me when I was singing okay?
Definitely. Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to do a Christmas song, and I know there's copyright things with
yeah.
that. So I thought, I'll just make something up on the top of my head.
She's really good at that.
Well, I don't know, it could go bad. Let me do that really quick.
What Christmas song were you thinking of?
Okay. What can I do Christmassy? Let's see. I wanted to do the way, you know, the way you look tonight or something like that, but I know there's copyright. Okay. I wish you peace. I wish you hope. May all your holidays be filled with warmth, where love fills the air and laughter takes hold of your heart. May you find joy. May you find rest. All of the little things you love the best. And I wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Anyway.
Awesome.
That was great.
Thank you. Well, thank you for having me, you guys.
You should get that copyrighted.
Yeah.
Oh, should I?
That was beautiful.
Thank you. I appreciate it. We'll have an amazing festival. And now I'm supposed to...
Okay. Tina,
let's
if you...
sit still first and smile so I can take a pic.
Oh.
Okay.
You know me and my usual. Okay. Perfect.
Okay.
Thank you, guys.
And Tina, if you click on the link in the chat, it'll take you to the interview room, and you can tell everybody where they can find your music or what you have coming up, and they're waiting over there to talk to you.
Okay. Bye,
okay.
Everyone.
Thanks.
Bye, Tina.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
And we have been joined by Corey. Corey, how are you doing today? Corey Kaler, did I say it right that time? Am I getting closer? I can't hear you, Corey. Well, Corey, you're muted.
Don't mute him, Haley.
How's that?
There we go. Okay.
Get some feedback.
Now. Sue.
Ah.
So what's up, man? How does this start here? Do we gotta wait till 1? Is that what we're
doing? No. Oh. You can go ahead and start a few minutes early if you want.
Alright. Sounds like a plan. And I gotta make sure that I'm on studio, correct? Is that what I'm supposed to be?
Yes.
Perfect. All right. Oh, it erased all my settings. That's a bummer. Oh well, whatever. So anyway, my name is Corey Kaler, and I'm gonna sing for you guys right now. The tune I have for you is this first one. I call it Why Wait, and it basically goes out to everybody out there that isn't following their heart, but probably should, because I was that person not too long ago. So check this out and let me know what you think. Look him straight in the eye. They asked him why I was knocking. I was knocking at my door, and he said, man, cause you're throwing it all away. Each day to plug yourself in another gear in the machine, pretending your dreams behind the walk down the assembly line of people who tried and now are wearing the wall in the sides. Why wait? Yeah, why must you wait? Why must you wait and see your sorrow? Why wait? Living your life today.
That was awesome. Can you smile for me, please?
Smile at the camera with all I got?
Yeah. That's really good.
Thanks. I didn't know if it was you were trying to get a picture of me or my beautiful basement here.
Want the basement in, I'm quite happy to take a picture of your basement as well.
No, that's all right. There's nothing in here that you want to see. So anyway, so I guess I just keep on going, huh?
Yeah, one more smile.
All right, let's try this one. This one seems to be popular on YouTube and Google Plus and everywhere else. This is one that I call "Take This Ring," and I wrote it a couple years ago for some family members of mine that wanted they wanted me to do a Cat Stevens song for their wedding, but I'm not necessarily a Cat Stevens guy. I really don't feel his music, so I asked him if they would be all right with me writing a song. So I tried my hand. They were brave enough to let me do it. So I came up with this one, and this is called "Take This Ring." Why can't this lie?
trees, standing out alone, just my shadow. Finding it odd, not the open doors to all empty space. Wondering, will I get some fire to light my way? Then I saw you there.
Great stuff!
Woo-hoo! That was awesome!
Alright, well. So, yeah, I wrote that tune. I also wrote another tune for a sister of mine, because, like, after I wrote that for an uncle, all of a sudden my sister, she's like, you know, how come you don't write me a song? You know, so all of a sudden you end up having to write songs for everybody. Not that that's a bad thing, but, So anyway, I tried my hand at it again, and I came up with a song called Let's Take a Walk, and I'm going to do that for you right now. Before I do that, though, I just want to remind everybody, since my thing on the bottom of my screen's not working right now, but if you want any of these tunes that you hear me singing, it's real simple. You just got to go to planetcorey.com, and it's /music, and all my tunes are there. They're all name your price, so if you like any of these, you know, stop by, say hi, grab a couple tunes, and live happily ever after. So there you go. So here we go. This is Let's Take a Walk.
with my friends was a fifth wheel back in the rear. They all had hands to hold. Well, I just wanna disappear. So sick of grinding, waking up alone each and every day. But I'm biting myself cause I know I'm gonna find someone someday.
One I don't play very much.
That was great.
Oh, thank you. Whew. You know, I think it's harder to play for people over a video camera than it is to play in front of a room of 100 people. I've kind of realized that lately. I don't know why that is. It's probably because I'm like all like, you know,
relaxed.
Yeah, in the middle of nowhere, you know, like in my basement, you know, no people around except for on a screen. But no, this is cool. So let me see. What do I got for you next? This next song is... I'm sorry. What's up? Did you have a question?
No, sorry. I have to jump out. Thank you so much. You're lovely. Thanks, John. I hope to maybe get back in later. And bye, Sean and Sudesh and everybody. Have a great Saturday.
Thank you. See ya. All right, this next tune, this one's called, it's called Fraxa and Blues, and it's like a song that I kind of wrote, and about, I don't know if it was a year ago now, but it was 9 months or so. There's kind of like this controversy going around, like where I live, where they're like, they're kind of like chopping up a lot of the hills, you know, to mine what is called frac sand. And what frac sand is something that they use for fracking. I'm not sure if a lot of people know what that is. I know they do a lot of that in the East Coast. You know, some of you out there on the East Coast might know what that is. A lot of water, you know, underground water is getting contaminated by this particular type of practice. And I didn't know a lot about it, like I said, until they started doing some of this mining around where I live, on along the Mississippi River. And I just started looking deeper and deeper, and it just started, you know, it was like this, I don't know, it was kind of like a Pandora's box thing, you know, you kind of, one of the things you just didn't want to really know about. And as I started looking more and more, I just kind of inspired me to write this tune. And at the time, I was listening to a lot of Bob Dylan, the early Bob Dylan, where he was, like, writing a lot of protest-type songs. So, I don't know, I guess the two kind of came together, and, well, out came this song. You know, we put her through the meat grinder, and and then I came up with this. So, this one's called Frac Sand Blues.
When walking by the river, by the sky, by the sand, that's the hot hair wearing man about his dream, his master plan. Those are just piles of sand, he said, the big piles of gold. You're gonna read some miles, move idle hands, move us up the totem pole. Further down the rabbit hole, the water's on fire, the cost is high, my motherhood stands alone. The sicker with the needle, they sodomize her soul. Pollute the blood of a unborn child in the name of a dollar bill. At least you got a child.
I got a couple more tunes left here. This next one. Oh, by the way, that's what I was going to say. That Frac Sand Blues tune, I did it about a month ago at a live show that I did in the Twin Cities. And later this week, if you guys are interested, I'm going to be releasing a live show. It's kind of like an EP. I call it the Red Sea Live EP because I played at a place called the Red Sea Club in Minneapolis, and it turned out really good. So I decided we were going to, like, touch it up a little bit sound-wise, and I was going to release it. And I got a friend of mine named Josh Vaughn. He plays in a local band here. He kind of jammed with me on that one. So be on the lookout for that this week. probably release it probably like Tuesday. So keep an eye out for that. But anyway, next tune here is one that I call On My Way. And this tune here is just mainly for, I don't know, it's one of those tunes that I kind of wrote for myself to remind me that, you know, no matter how much stuff kind of sucks every once in a while, it will always get better. And there's always better days ahead. So that's what I wrote. So check it out. This one's called On My Way.
Excellent, Corey.
Thank you. I didn't have the chat rooms heating up here, huh? All right. Minneapolis, Susan. Nice. All right. Nice to see you, too. So anyway, let's see here. We got one more tune, I think. 20 after. How are you doing this? It seems like now I started early. I feel like a little...
Well, it's up to you. At some point, I can catch back up by introducing, it looks like all my co-hosts are in the room here, so.
Well, that's all right. I got plenty of songs. I mean, I can play about as long as you want me to, but I just didn't want to.
Well, if you want to do one more song, I'll introduce all the co-hosts, and then we'll introduce Ryan.
All right. Okay, well, I will play my, probably this is the first song I ever recorded, and it was just born out of frustration with people... politics, myself mainly. So check it out. I kind of leave it to you in the chorus to kind of figure out, you know, what it is that you need to do to if you want to change. Well, it's called Change the World. Let's just say that. So here it is, Change the World.
I
faces, but it's not a lie. Cause the trust of TV's more than our 2 hours straight on.
Very nice. Very nice.
Thank you. So thanks for having me on again, John. This is pretty cool, some of the stuff you're doing on here, and it's a big help. It really is for all of us.
Really, really good to hear you, and really good to hear somebody from Minneapolis. It's just so great.
I'm about 2 hours south of Minneapolis, but I just, 2 hours talking about, I played there a month ago.
Okay. Okay.
I don't wanna mislead anybody.
Yeah. It totally messed with me. Great song. Thank
you. Now, Corey, that link I just put in the chat, we have an interview room set up. If you want to jump in there for a couple minutes, it's a different hangout, and you can let people know where to find your music, and they'll ask you a few questions.
Okay. Cool.
But you can just click on that, and it'll take you directly into that hangout. George Miller and all the folks over there will be waiting for you.
Okay.
All okay. Right.
Thanks a lot. Later.
Okay. And we still have a few minutes while Ryan Vincicle, our next performer, is getting ready. So it looks like all my co-hosts are in the room, or a couple of them. So I'll start introducing them. And we have Mary Guy Perino first. Mary Guy, how are you doing today?
Cool.
You may be muted. Okay. Try hitting the mute button. You have to unmute yourself. I can't. The little microphone underneath the box, just click on it.
Top right.
Yeah, you can use the one on the top right. Okay, we'll come back to Mary and Roger. How are you doing today?
I'm having a great day. I'm the guy with a tiny head.
Well, it doesn't look so tiny when you put it that close to the camera. And you guys know Sean Cohen. Roger and Sean are both from Friday Night Sessions.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
And Mary, did we get your mic working yet? No? Okay, we'll get that figured out. And Ryan, are you all ready to go for us?
I'm ready.
Okay, and how are you doing today?
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
Yep.
Not too loud, huh? Is that all right?
Aye. I don't.
We're good to go, John, volume-wise? I'm not getting a thumbs up.
Yeah, you sound great, Ryan.
Okay, I want to make sure I'm not too loud, that's all. We're good to go? All right, well, thank you so much, John, for putting this all together, and I know it was quite a, and Sean and the rest of the crew, I know it was quite a feat to try to organize so many musicians in a 30-hour period of time, back to back and around the clock. Hopefully get some rest sometime. And hopefully all the music doesn't start sounding the same after a while. You know, you get a little delirious without sleep. You know? All right, okay. Well, I lost my way, don't know how, don't know where when. Been searching for the truth so long I can't remember who I am. But big old sun still burning high over this cruel hot land. Right where I stand, where I stand. Around me was a fire raging, my heart's bleeding tears. People running and shouting in the streets, people chained with fear. Heavy crosses they carry, see them dragging in the sand. Right where I stand, where I stand. Seems to have faded like some distant memory. Maybe God's run away or his hands just not free. I'm looking on a miracle for an angel to take my hand. Right where I stand, where I stand. I stand, I have a faith that hope will rise again. Where I stand, I have a faith that love will find me in the end. The skies have opened, I can feel the rain. Oh, the skies have opened, I can feel the rain. Skies have opened, and I can feel right where I stand.
Flippin' good.
All right.
Awesome.
Oh, awesome.
Awesome.
Wow.
Awesome.
Hey, anybody out there that knows my music, Sean, John, anything you want to hear? Or Bruce, I know you do too.
Yeah, let me think on that. You know what would blow everybody away is the one you did for us this morning would surprise everybody if you wanted to do that again. Maybe not now, but at the end.
Yeah, maybe at the end we'll try to do that. But let's see here. Okay. Remember when we look at that mansion on the hill and dream of living forever if we could make time stand still. We were unafraid and reckless and held a candle to the wind when we were young. Well, we run through fields of green by day and chase the stars by night and fight the grip of weariness with all our might. Lie awake and let the cool summer breeze sweep across our face when we were young. When we were young and still believed in love and had faith in all the promise the world slipped into our hands when we were. Where the sidewalks down on King Street, where we knew every voice and face, and we both knew our dreams were too big for that place. And our hearts on fire and restless, the open highway stretched into the sun when we were young. We were young and still believed in love and had faith in all the promise the world slipped into our hands when we were young. Now it's 20 years down the road now, and time has come and gone, and like a knife the bitterness still tries to rip into my flesh and bone. But your voice shines in like the light, and you're still strong, just like I. When we were young, when we were young and still believed in love and had faith in all the promise the world slipped into our hands when we were young.
Beyond impressed.
Thank you. Ooh, got wow. A bit of some strumming there. I got a hangnail. It's kind of hard to pick the guitar when you got that.
That's where teeth come in handy. Just yeah. Rip it out.
Anything you guys want to hear?
Anything. This is my first time hearing you, so.
Well, we got some requests in the chat section there, Ryan. Bruce wants to hear Somewhere in America. And John
says to hear Somewhere in America, but you never John, sing it.
You said you never sing it, so you gotta play that.
Let's see.
All right, I also said maybe Blood and Dust, or you know the one that we did.
Yeah, I don't think I could pull that one off.
Yeah,
because I haven't done it in a while. I don't know if I can remember the words, but. Let's see, Somewhere in America. So have we had a good turnout so far, John, or what?
Yeah, it's looking good. You guys are getting some great comments. Everybody's loving it.
Good. I'm sure it'll start to light up their you know, in the evening hours, I'm sure people. Right now we're hitting all of Europe, right?
Say into the night it gets better.
All right, let's see.
Nice segue, Bruce.
In the land of the free, seems the brave are growing old. Fire's slowly dying, and hearts are turning cold. And fields of green and plenty have faded into gray. Dust cloud arising, and all the seeds have blown away. Somewhere in America, somewhere in America, we'll find our dreams again. Somewhere in America. Now the storms of greed are raging, bitter waters are rising high, and people drowning everywhere, and tears have all run dry. Well, the church bells are ringing, I can hear the sweet organ song, and preacher said a little money, my son, can buy you salvation. Somewhere in America, somewhere in America, we'll find our dreams again, somewhere in America. Now the shadows have formed on this one streetlight town, dreams that once were alive vanished without a sound. But I saw the ghost of yesterday walking that freedom road. They were searching for something new, still burning in their soul. Somewhere in America, somewhere in America, we'll find our dreams again, somewhere in America, somewhere in America, somewhere in America, and hope we'll come again someday to America.
Thank you very much. Great.
Wow.
I'm winging it today, Bruce. I'm pulling all the ones that I don't know the words. Well, I can't remember the words of my own song. You know?
Yeah. You're rusty on us.
You know, I'm preparing, you know, I'm getting ready for a show, so I'm trying to work on some new stuff. So, you know... that's been on my mind, so I need to freshen up on the old ones, so I've got those ready. But
Ryan, give us a little shout out about the show. Where and when is that going to be?
I have a show in January, big show in Hamilton, Ontario, back in near my hometown, and should be a good show, big venue. January the 5th at 8 p.m. at the Pearl Company in Hamilton, Ontario. You can find all the information on my Google Plus page and Twitter and Facebook and all that sort of stuff. But I'll play a little song from that I'm going to do from the album, the new album that I'm working on. It's actually a mix of old folk songs and some new that I've written. And don't worry, John, this is public domain, so no copyright issues. But I'm going to do... a very old folk song, and you know, with all these old folk songs, there's, you know, they've been passed down through generations, and you know, verses get added on, and you can end up with hundreds of different verses for the same song. And so I try to find the original verses to many of these, and that I'm going to do. And this one, Wayfaring Stranger, the first two verses to it are original. And then I thought, well, you know, if everybody else wrote a verse, why don't I write a verse? The third verse you hear is one I wrote, and so I added my little spin to history with the song. So, Wayfaring Stranger. I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through this world of war. There's no sickness, no subtle or danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm going there over Jordan. I'm going there over home. No dark clouds will gather around me. I know my way is rough and steep. 10,000 angels will gather around me. And all the way their vigils keep. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come home. I'm going there over Jordan. I'm just going there over home. I'll soon be free from these burdens. My body lay beneath the earth. But until then, I'll keep on walking while my soul awaits for its rebirth. I'm going there to see my loved ones who've gone before me. Going there over home. I'm going there over home.
Wow.
That was awesome.
Sounds like you wrote it yourself. That sounds so good.
Wish I could say I did.
No, but it fits what you do, Ryan. It goes really well with all your songs.
Yeah. Oh,
I appreciate that.
Hey, well, Ryan, we have another request for you.
Sure.
I promise I'm going to get in for Atiba. He wants to hear Brighter Than the Sun.
Uh-oh. I don't know, Atiba. I haven't played that one in over a year. I don't know if I could even try to pull that
one. Come on, Mr. Rusty. Let's go.
What do I got here, John? How many more minutes do I have?
You still have about 12 minutes.
12 minutes? That gives me two songs, right?
Yeah.
It's not too loud, is it, the guitar?
Sounds great.
Okay. Is that too loud?
Yeah.
That's too loud?
Turn your headset down. It sounds perfect.
Honest to God, is that too loud?
Go outside and
it
listen.
Sounds good.
It sounds good.
It sounds good.
Okay. All right. Well, let's see if I can. let's see if I can pull this one off. I'll do my best. Add a little to the Christmas cheer.
Pode passar.
Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let us receive the King.
Super cool. Very nice.
Super cool.
Never heard Christmas music like that before. Very nice.
Bravo.
Loved it.
All right, so time for one more song, huh? So thank you so much, John, for doing all this, and I know as indie artists here on Google Plus, we appreciate all that you do for us, and you know, we wish we could do more for you, but thank you so much for all you do, and Sean for your support as well, and everybody out there, thank you for supporting us. We appreciate it. And I'll give myself a little plug. If you want to find my music, you can find it on Google Play. If you're in Canada, you can find it on iTunes, Bandcamp, Amazon. You can find it on all the above. I'm going to sing this song. I don't want to end on a sad note, but yesterday was quite a tragic day in American history, and I have two little nieces and a nephew, and I just can't imagine what those families are going through right now, and so our hearts, our prayers and our love and thoughts go out to all of them. And you know, we weep with you, and we support you. And so this song is for them. And it's a song I wrote called When It Rains Away. Well, the stars come out tonight, right shining in a painted sky. I didn't want to leave, so hard to say goodbye. And all the miles between us on that long and cold highway won't keep me from loving you when it rains. Who's there to hold you when the shadows arise? Who's there to kiss your lips, stare into your heavenly eyes? Well, come hell or high water, I'm gonna find a way to keep the fire burning when it rains to hold you when the shadows arise. Who's there to kiss your lips, stare into your heavenly eyes? Well, come hell or high water, I'm gonna find a way to keep the fire burning when it rains. The fire burning when it rains away.
Cool.
Well, thank you, John. I appreciate it very much. And thank you all for watching and for supporting indie music. And there's a great lineup ahead, and so stay tuned.
And Ryan, I actually just put a link in the chat. If you'd like, George Miller's over in a hangout room. If you want to do a quick hangout, let people know where they can find your music, about your concert coming up, they'll be over there waiting for you. You can go straight in there by clicking that link.
Where it says join hangout?
Yep.
Okay. All right. Okay. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much. And
thank you.
If everybody out there could give us a second to let Anachron get in the room, and maybe Bridget or some of the people that have been in here for a while, if you could rotate out, maybe let somebody else in.
Yeah, I'm going to jump out, John. Thanks so much for inviting me today, and okay. Love your music again, Ryan. I'll chat with everybody soon. Nice seeing y'all.
Nice to see you, Bruce. See you.
Okay. I'm very happy to be invited here too. So thank you very much, John, and thank you, Ryan. I have been waiting for your sons. I'm happy to hear them.
Okay, let's see. Okay, Mary, did we get your mic fixed?
Yeah. It made me worried.
Okay, so while we're waiting for Anacron to get in the room, who are you most forward to seeing tonight?
Sorry.
Who are some of the people you're looking forward to seeing play today?
Oh, I love them. All of your top 20.
Okay. And Roger, you still over there?
I'm still here, man.
And with the little head.
Six speakers. Your little head and your six speakers.
It's like a song.
Okay. Yeah, we had a packed room, so we're just waiting for our next performer to join us. And
it looks like the lower third thing changed. Hey, you have to get a toolbox for it now, huh?
Yes, they it's added into the toolbox now, so they took the old one off.
Okay. Good to know before tomorrow.
Yeah, I've been sending out stuff to you guys ahead of time. I've got a little behind now.
That's all right. Understandably, I mean, with all this.
There we go. Okay. And there's the man of the hour. It's trying to get you in. Sorry about that. We've been packed.
Anacron!
What up? Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Hello.
How's everybody feeling?
Hey, I like the bike.
Oh, thank you. Yes.
That's very cool.
My little street cruiser over there.
Sweet.
I'm scared of motorcycles, so, you know, I just just jump on that and, you know, try to intimidate people, you know, but it doesn't really work much.
Watch out.
I think it's because I got blue instead of black. Maybe if it was black, it would be a little more, you know, intimidating, but, you know, I do the whole thing. I put the chains across my chest and, you know, yeah.
It's the basket with the kitten in it, right?
The old school iron Nazi helmet. With my bike club name on the front, and you know, they're just not feeling it. It might also possibly be because the bike club is called the Dangerous Puppies, so you know, I'm not sure if that has something to do with it or not. All right, I'm just trying to make sure I have everything set up right here. Let me see. Settings. Yes. No, let's change that. Okay, save. There we go. And it is hammer time.
Uh-oh.
Yes. I will be typewriter walking back and forth for the next hour. That's all I'm going to do. I'm just going to do that patented hammer typewriter walk. All right, so let's see. This is already on air too, huh? Or is it on air, or are you, like, stopping between? Oh, wow, it is.
Oh, no, you're on air.
Oh, wow, so people have already heard my incessant ramblings.
Yeah.
I typically try to conceal that part of myself. But, you know, I guess it's got to come out at some point. Better now than never. So, since we're already on air, might as well get it cracking. Let's get this started. For those people that are watching that don't know, my name is Anacron. It's spelled like it sounds. Sounds like it's spelled Anacron. I guarantee if you Google me, you'll find at least one or two interesting things about me. One of them may be a photo of me jumping into a pool full of baby oil, wearing nothing but a lime green leopard print thong. I'm kidding. You won't find that.
Okay.
I'm kidding. You won't find that. I had that removed. All right, let's get it going.
I introduce to you a young man, and he is considered as being a genius of our time. Ladies and gentlemen, let you and I make him feel happy with a nice ovation as we meet and greet.
Had a crowd.
One, two, three, four.
dip and hit 'em up. You might see me getting in a truck or old school crippin' in a bug. Cuter than a kitten in a cup. Clocking much dough, scratching pay when I'm rocking the old fashioned wave. We'll be talking, but don't have jack to say. When I'm socking punks, I go cash and clay. Typically tyrannical tyrants inscribe this virus to papyrus via serious satellite, serious epidemics. Plague lens and stylus. Say something, and I'm suddenly serving you, your squad, and your stylist. Try to diss and watch me fry a bitch, and while that beater is bumping, you'll die to this. Middle literally limited linebackers die faster with scrimmages. Gimmicks just fade and trickles in age with lyrical wizardry's limitless. I compose rhymes, but most posts you've gotta rewind four times as the cold line gets muttered up a show sign that I mold mine. Gallery never completed this application. Anachron cosign. Engaging fools, I'm a raging fool, but these busters are bucks and bovines. Dopes write about slang and dope, thinking that means they got dope rhymes while I smirk at these jerks and I know that it's go time. How's the mic level? Good? Bad? Anyone? Awesome, thank you. Get stoked, get stoked, ha, get stoked, get stoked. Alright, so right now, I want you guys to feel free to dance in your chair. If anyone wants to stand up on their desk and do it, that's good too. Hey. Let's get it started. You finna get retarded cause it's hotter than retarded. You acting uneasy cause it started low key. See, come on or other trend cause the party been departed. Everybody's getting town. White, black, yellow, brown. Jump around, touch the ground. Don't be quiet, riot sound. We're on a mission. Everybody listening to go and find fruition. Many dancing fingers grind together, causing friction, and we come apart and feel the vibe evolve like vision. Open up your mind. Vibe, laws defy, drinks and vibe. Inhibition to the side. Find your tribe, get stoked. Out of control, with no restraint. Deep inside your soul, freedom awaits. Just let it go as the beat provokes. Climb out of your skin and get stoked. Get stoked. Ha! Get stoked, get stoked. Get stoked, get stoked. Get stoked, get stoked. Get stoked, get stoked. Ha! Get stoked, get stoked. Get stoked, get stoked. Get stoked, get stoked. Get stoked, get stoked. Let's get it going. The feel is freely flowing, bro. Rebel got you going. Everything is racing like you're moving in slow motion, and you should have been back. Last track, it got you glowing. Wave your arms, do your dance. Wind your hips, shake your pants. Pop, lock, break, dance. Move your body, take a chance. That's how you do it. Sweat is dripping as your body melts into a fluid. Sensibility's true and communication is fluent between your mind and your body until your soul's congruent. Open up your mind. Vibe, laws defy, drinks and vibe. Inhibition to the side. Find your tribe. Get stoked, out of control, with no restraint. Deep inside your soul, freedom awaits. Just let it go as the beat provokes. Climb out of your skin and get stoked. Get stoked, 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 get stoked. Get stoked, get stoked, get stoked. Can I go back like this? Out of control, with no restraint. Deep inside your soul, freedom awaits. Just let it go as the beat provokes. Climb out of your skin and get hit stones.
Oh, God. Nice.
Thank y'all. This is for the people from California or the West.
It's the California that you don't yet know. Once you get a grasp on it, you won't let go. There's more than you have seen on television screens. And these are things that make us so West Coast.
I'm so LA, in ways y'all ain't even know LA. D.I.S. 4 Venice show all day. And K-Dub kept me cool with the OFA. Laura Ladera was my home base, where the light-skinned middle-class black folks stay. Only 10 minutes away from the Merck Park, Crenshaw cultivated culture and art. Proud brown bohemes was my role models. I took the word of Watts prophets out to Chicago. But I'm L.A. all day, enough bravado. Avocado, tilapia, tacos, and a mercy and lago.
It's the California that you don't yet know. Once you get a grasp on it, you won't let go. There's more than you have seen on television screens, and these are things that make us so West Coast. These are things that make us so West Coast. Oh, these are things that make us so West Coast. These are things that make us so West Coast. Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna skip that. This is for the marijuana smokers. Not me though. I'm actually a straight edge guy, you know. But still, hey, my name is Anacron. Y'all know what my name is. I'm a trip cause these lames is brainless. Standing in the line of fire is dangerous. Rip him a new anus, crippin' in blue penguins. Language limitless, slang with sentences. Fighters know who the new god of mimic is. They don't want it, they'll get it when I give it. Rolling on midgets with a hero or a civic. Smashing toys, fashion boys bother me. Slanging music out the trunk, highway robbery. Take to the sky on a natural high. I'm factual fly, but gradual guy. And they had to be high to think they could take this rapping beat, make it DJ to still break. This the real way, going hard, I still ain't. Cause this bit is so acidic, my nigglet, it peels paint. Come on! Hey! 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 What? Hell! Hey! Okay. Calm down. Calm down. Just relax. We're gonna just bring it down for a second. Some people gotta have it. Might know the word. Some people really need it. It's called Big Bills. I make big bills, so I pay big bills. Doing things big still at banks, big still. I'ma hustle what I do to get paid. Stacking poker chips in numerous ways. Money on my mind like a tumor in brain. F what you heard for the rumors is lame. I'm top 10 choice. Silky like a pin voice. Five bitch again hoist. Peep that on my invoice. On the way to get my paper endless. With a Swiss account bank to Venice. All praise due to American business. Hallelujah, can I get a witness? Big bills. Come on. Cold chills. Hey! What? Turn the tables now with big bills. Come on! Cold chills. Oh! What? We're gonna go back to the refrain right here in 5, 4, 3. Some people got to have it. Some people, they need it. You do bad things for the love of big bills. Since money came to you, some people staged it cool. You know how haters do. Go get your paper, fool. They catch the vapors quick. Tryna benefit, they be lying to get in it. Ballin' limitless, so I share a few mints. Now fools bitter bank off of my blueprint. They try to lay low. I keep them paid though. They may not say so. They know they on my payroll. My true nemesis, I'm too generous. But I still stack cheese, bread, and interest. Never let it poison me, cause money's so venomous. Caution, cause it often breeds evil out of innocence. Big bills. See, what I just said about money was never let it poison you, cause money's so venomous. Caution, because it often brings evil out of innocence. That's the dollar, right? Moving right along. How are we holding up out there in internet land?
Oh, you are so entertaining.
Oh, thank you so much.
I am loving this.
You know, I've been practicing. You know, I put in a good like 20 minutes once a month.
Right. Just to make sure the stage show was great. You know, you heard stories about the Beatles playing 24 hours a day or whatever, you know. See, I believe that that's unnecessary, you know. All you got to do is just pop in a good Michael Douglas film, let it play in the background, turn your music on in your headphones, you know what I'm saying, and just kind of stand on the couch and rock back and forth. That's my technique. That's how I practice for shows, with the Michael Douglas film and my songs playing in the headphones, and I just envision what will happen. You know what I'm saying? And it works. It's very zen-like. Oh, my God. All right. Here we go. We're moving on. We're moving on. So you can't let me talk too long, because I just go off into a world of my own, a world of my own making. But that's the beauty of being an artist and a criminal psychotic.
A little stand-up comedy in between, you know.
Right. It keeps people entertained. Yeah. If they hate my music, maybe they'll love the jokes. And they keep watching. That's how it works. If they hate both, they just chuck tomatoes and everyone's happy. And that's cool, too.
At their monitor.
Yes. I'm okay with that because I like tomatoes. They're very tasty and scrumptious. I like them on turkey sandwiches.
Mm.
Had to clear my throat a little bit. What we have is so special, like nothing before. You make the sky above me seem like it's the floor. Your skin is lilac petals, I'm a bumblebee. Your kisses make me cocky, yet they're humbling. When I feel froggy, you turn me into your prince. Your nose brushes my cheek and breaks through my defense. Your eyes are like a labyrinth and my compass broke. My third eye widened the second that we first spoke. It takes two, and it's all about me and you. It takes two. When we're together, there's an electricity. I hear your body calling without listening. I'm watching, waiting to taste you, my hunger swells. I am a lion, you're a long-legged gazelle. There is this passion that we share, and it's so rare. I get excited when my bed smells like your hair. You are a solar system, systematic soul. And I'm an astronaut exploring your wormhole, yeah. It takes two, and that's me and you. Oh, darling, it takes two, and that's me and you. Oh, it takes two, and that's me and you. And me and you plus me, baby, it equals. I said that it takes two, and that's me and you. It takes two, darling, it takes two. It's just me and you, and me and you, and we all. It takes two. It's a little love song for the lovers.
You! Soldier boy, tough.
Hey, I got this. This is a dance song for the dancers.
See how it works?
It's very simple. Left to right.
Soldier boy, I'm in it.
No!
Anachron. I rep the LA Breakers. I rep Brickheads. Original Floor Wars. West Coast. I'm a shit kicker, little bit quicker. Hollering out with the French toast, lint liquor. It's a war cry, battles open doors by. If you come in, I'ma get it open like a door guy. I'll give you one shot, you don't get no more tries. Every means happening, let Moses report by. Get on my bad side, I'll get on your sore side. When I'm done, your name is gonna be that poor guy. I know he's embarrassed. My bullets giving whoopings, wanna be an Everest. Spark danger at a park ranger, grizzly bearish. Burnt in a cap and sweater, Freddy Nightmares. I think it's imperish, you a cracker man in Pakistan. You ain't gonna make it out alive when it's cracking, man. That's how we do it when the set is gallery. I don't understand why any member wanna battle me, battle me. Battle me, battle me, battle me, battle me! Listen to Malachi. Put on a poker face, I put on a monkey face. Anacron and Malachi, super fly, junkie chase. Keep it moving, hell is moving at a monkey base. Doing it until his woman almost on the brakes. It ain't a pumping brakes, this is for accelerating. I'm walking in a bank to see a sexy color waiting. Weaving in cash out, but when we mash out. And if the rollies spark us, we finna flash down. High decibel levels are very necessary. When you walk a scurry, the walk is to every Kevin Carey. Yeah, I can top it up, if you think this is a fight. Check mystery in the opening of This Is The Life. Sang up, rang code, I was always saucing. Riding on the Crenshaw, number 108 on saucing. Old school fool, newbies don't know me, but I'm cool being low-key underground OG. Old school fool, newbies don't know me. I'm cool being low-key underground OG. Yes, yes, kids, I'm next in. The artist Anacron, big shot where the West is. Brooklynite, looking tight, D and Alexis. Slave L, stage right, freaking the set list. Front row, rock show, hella eclectic. Underground personified, indie respected. Gaining rich and famous, ain't an aim on his checklist. I wanna make that audible freshness for deaf kids, listen. Yeah. Infinity guitar.
Straight bars, straight men.
Hey.
Cowboys.
And.
Indians.
Woo.
Red souls, red friends.
Infinity guitar. Infinity's forever, never ending like a drum loop. Blending with distortion and guitars, we making some soup. Something like gumbo, better later bum. Dude, play it, pulling up slow. Echo through the sunroof and across. Play bells, do it like none do. If it is, pray tell who they fight us. Fool, you don't have to trust me. I don't have to trust you. You can call it us three and a crazy plus two. Dark, gloves, loud, music, spark, plugs, crowd. Moving, art, love, now, do it, hit it, be so hard, go ahead. Hey, hey, ha, it goes. How are we doing? I want to be sure I didn't knock. Are we still good?
Yeah, it's
really good. Excellent.
All right. I kind of hit something in that last line. I wanted to make sure I didn't knock the sound out or something. Okay. So now that we've completed our warm-up, I want you guys to take a five-minute breather, maybe run down the hall to the water fountain, grab yourself a drink. However, I have to let you know that the gym is not liable for any orally transmitted diseases or bacteria that you may acquire from drinking from that particular water fountain. If you'll notice when you get there, the mouthpiece is a little rusty. I hope that you've had your tetanus shots. And this is the way that I stall when I'm trying to catch my breath before the next song. Let's get it going. This one gets a little filthy. But you'll love it.
This is anti-everything. I'm in the cut. Lame's leeching off me, got me looking like wood. Stealing my style, stagger, strut. Marks dangling off of Anacron. Dangling off of Anacron. Dangling off of Anacron. Tina Gallery affiliates is killing it, but the West is dangling off of Anacron. Yo, this is anti-idiot. The ban on buffoonery. Death to the jingle. Kron's counter-coonery. Soon to be famous, step and fetch musical genius. Near millionaires that barely speak and read English. This is America. This is black culture. Twisted by capitalistic art vultures. Why every brother in the spotlight can't even talk right? Writing about wrongs and kids ain't getting taught right. Dance step rappers, new school flunkies. Hunkies think it's funny when they jump around like monkeys. House niggas, Uncle Tom's making hip-hop. Aunt Jemima's on the set in bikini tops. Ride a slave master, holler, shake it faster. I'm embarrassed, don't know where it's gonna stop. It has to, dummies on blast. Ignorance is bliss, you oughta be ashamed when the bumps blast. This is anti-everything, I'm in the cut. Lanes leeching off me, looking like what? Still in my style, stagger, I strut. Marks dangling off of Anacron. Dangling off of Anacron. Dangling off of Anacron. Be the gallery affiliates killing it, but the rest is dangling off the Anacrons.
I think you guys might know this one. Definitely feel free to help me out if you know the words. You're invited to participate. Here it goes.
In my life,
yes, yes, yes.
There's been a heartache and pain.
You might recognize it now. You don't know.
If I can face it again.
You might not be able to face it again, but you gotta try.
Can't stop now.
Don't stop.
Can't stop now.
Believe that.
Can't stop now.
That's important.
Can't stop now.
And it don't stop.
Can't stop now.
And it won't stop.
Can't stop now.
And I can't stop.
Can't stop now.
And I. And I don't stop.
Can't stop now.
And it won't stop.
Can't stop now.
Because I just got off a plane. I traveled so far and I can't stop now. When I dock, stop, pal, enough frequent flyer miles. Hatch closed, seat forwardly behind ground. Altitudes reach toward 39,000. Join the Mile High Club. So fly, getting high, touch the sky, cuz making beats in an aisle seat, reclining. I'm on cloud 9, right behind Silver Lining. Finding peace at 30,000 feet. Hell of a commute, dude, this is how I eat. In and out of terminals, terminally burning fools, earning loot. Every time I touch down and turn it loose. I'm not a baller cause I never did it for the dollars. I do it for the hollers that I get from music scholars. Yeah, I'm an entertainer, up and down like hand hops. But I know until my brand pops by Nevada, I can't, I'll never, no no sir, no way. We said that. I bet you really know this part. Put a lighter up and sing it if you got one. I wanna know. If you love what you do, put a lighter up. I wanna feel that. And I love what I do, homie. And I love what I do, homie. And I love what I do. You know what? I'm going to start this one over again because it requires a little bit of preparation. It took me a long time to decide that. I was standing there with my finger on the pause button. I was like, should I run and try to set this up now? Or should I just stop it? These are those important moments in life that we share together, people. Together. Me and you guys in the room. The rest of you on the internet can watch if you'd like, but this is between me and them in the room. I'm sorry. That's just how it is. All right. So we're going to set this up. And the reason this requires so much setup is, hey, the mic's turning on its own. Gotta love it when it does that. It's like the microphone's way of telling you, hey, you're horrible. Don't talk into me. So, reason I had to set this one up is because it requires me to sing and play saxophone. And being that I only have one microphone hooked up today, it's gonna be a little bit of a challenge. I've done it before. We'll see if we can make it happen again. Keep your fingers crossed. That ought to do it. All right.
say things that you see another day. Oh,
what you gonna do when the music stop? What you gonna do when the beats stop? What you gonna do when the sound of the street stop bringing in the bread and the meat? When singing in a check don't mix, when your lips ain't playing out the hits, when LP sales ain't doing hot, what you gonna do when the music stops? Everybody needs something to fall back on, a skill to call back on. The days the sun don't shine and raindrops fine with your road tracks on, and pit-a-pat on your future. Time to lean on talent that you sat on for so long, hope is not gone. With the money and the entourage of groupies, with the fame and the mags and the goofy outfits, yeah, you was the shit when your first play went black. What you gonna do in the label? What you gonna do in the van? What you gonna do when the world in your hands cracks beneath your iron grip? When your mansion goes to the highest bid, when your woman mash out with your kids, when your boys that you thought was true is not, what you gonna do when the music stops? What you gonna do when the music stops? What you gonna do when the beats stop? What you gonna do when the sound of the streets stop bringing in the bread into me? When singing in a check don't mix, when your lips ain't putting out the hits, LP sales ain't doing too hot, what you gonna do when the music stops? Ah! Some of you guys might have seen this video. It's been on the Artists in the Plus countdown several times. Never quite made it into the first position, but that's okay. I'm satisfied. What's that? We walk around pretending we all grown up. Hey, rich girl, what can you tell me? Why you're so stuck up? And you act like you're so down. Paranoia comes around and read your mind, now roll your eyes. Investigation to be done. Who's wearing what with whom? And what's going on? Oh, you gotta know. I'll tell you everything I know, any little thing I know. I'll tell you everything I know, any little thing I know. You got a lovely way with words. Is that the way you see the world? The way you see the world. Oh, we walk around pretending we're all grown up. Hey, rich girl, can you tell me why you're so stuck up? When you act like you're so down, paranoia comes around and reads your mind, roll your eyes. Investigation to be done. Who's been wearing what with whom? And what's going on? You got to know.
You gotta know.
And I'd like to know. Oh,
I'll tell you everything I know, any little thing I know.
I do my cha-cha step here, watch like this. He goes,
I'll tell you everything I know, any little thing I know.
I like that, don't you?
Holla. You got a lovely way with words. Is that the way you see the world? The way you see the world. Oh, you gotta know, you gotta know. Oh, you gotta know. I'll see a rich girl. I'll see a rich girl, and she's gotta know everything. She's gotta know. I'll tell you everything I know, any little thing I know. Anything I know, everything I know, oh, oh, and it goes, oh, 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 oh.
Rich girls? More rap stuff. Because if you haven't noticed, I kind of like to do rap crap. Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Anachron, phonics induced, how it's spelled. Writing songs and making music produce my wealth. I'm an artist breaking rules in the booth by sale. I'm not a follower, never been a conformist. When your guidelines form as possibilities enormous. My art's a polymer putty that's hella muddy. I still create beauty with whatever I'm given, buddy. This defines good music, that underground Lamar Park Silver Lake infused with that whiskey key, culture key, bronze infused ecology. Hashtag now playing trending topic, follow me. Find me on Twitter, a Ron Freon spitter. I'm Heisey Cold Flows, old bros, old bros too. I'm finna show you how pros do, so true. Gallery's a dope crew, and across the go, fool.
This is me.
This is me.
My mind brain is unfamous. It's not a label, it's a lifestyle language. And love for music, not that lackluster lameness. It's not exclusive, any open mic can claim this. Natural for the nameless, underdogs anonymous. Those with open eyes can see the underground is ominous. What happened to the bondedness? What happened to community? Busters at the top, it's in unity for immunity. I'm a writer and a breaker and an MC. I'm a DJ and producer and it's in me that LA mentality. Signify my family ties, understand me guy. I am hip hop personified, ahead of my time. Futuristic messenger, blessing them with 89. Now they barely catching up, rappers singing hooks now. Sagging tight jeans, I bet they can't get down like me on black and white keys. This is me.
This is me. This is me. It goes, this is me.
This is me. I love me. And you should love you too. Huh. It goes, this is me. If you know you, this is me. And then you say, I love me because you love you. I love me. Damn fool, you don't know Anachron yet. Man, you're wrong, bet I'm more shell-shocking. When I'm rocking in a non-vet, going off from the onset. I could dumb it down or climb around, spinning grammar complex. Sideways talk, balance or get checked. When you talk to me, you better come politically correct. Cause I'll white house you, and I ain't got a thing on what I'm all about, fool. I'm a warfarer jumping out of your mirror. If you call me out, be the gallery torch bearer. I rep my set, forget the rest. Loyalty's my best quality, breath till death. Down for the homies, my partner's like candy. I could be your best friend or your worst enemy. It ain't no in between, I'm down to hold a grudge. We'll get along and grow, we can beef and never buzz. Fool, what? It goes, this is me. If you know you, this is me. And if you love you, I love me. And I love you. That's right.
All right. What's our time looking like here? Because
We're actually running a few minutes behind, so we'll probably have
snap.
To wrap it up.
I'm sorry, you should have cut me off, man.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
It's okay.
Next time, just send me a virtual slap.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Who's up? Whose time am I going in on?
It's okay. Actually, that link I just sent you in the chat, Anachron. We have in the Hangout chat.
Oh, right, yeah.
We have a interview room set up. If you want to pop in there, they're asking a few questions about your music and what you have coming up.
Right on.
They'll be over.
Hey, whoever's playing next, I'm so sorry I cut into your set. Really, I'm so sorry. So sorry. Seriously, I apologize. I really hate it when people do that. It's extremely inconsiderate. I'm not that kind of guy, really. So sorry about that. But anyway, thanks for watching. I'm going to go to the interview room. Thanks for having me.
Okay, thanks.
Job,
thank
man.
You. It was great. Loved it. It was awesome.
And Mr. Ebby, how are you doing today?
I'm not too bad. Not too bad. You can hear me okay, which is good.
Uh-huh.
That's excellent. Yeah, I had a little private hangout with my brother there earlier on just to just sound check and make sure everything was going to work okay. So I think I missed all the sound checks for the week. But hello. Hey. How are you?
Doing good.
That's good. That's good. So will I just kick off straight into it? Sorry, my glasses just fell off, so I'm just going to put them back on. My setup is a little different this time around. From maybe the last time anyone saw me. So that's not too bad. And I can even hear myself, which is magic. So yeah, my name is Mr. Ebby. Hi.
Hey.
So this is a song called The Bliss Returns. Devoid of anything nearing regret, my senses are blunted and out of reach. Rolled over white cotton, caresses softly remind me of the world surrounding. Whispers of the city sights sing to the morning sun as he inches across cotton folds, a beauty blinding as I catch the sight. Smiling playfully, the warmth arousing the smile arise. The bliss returns. Smiling playfully, the warmth arousing the smile. Arise, the cotton moves. The bliss returns. Awesome. Is that piano and everything coming through okay? I just saw a few things in the chat kind of going, I can't hit the piano. So I just wanted to double check.
I don't know. That was me. But...
That was just you.
Okay.
Yeah. I heard it no problem. It was great.
Perfect. Awesome. 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 That's okay. I was just like, I see these things popping up in the chat and then I go like, wait a second. They're probably all just being really polite and they can't hear me.
No, it's being in the middle of nowhere. It's just, you never know in my system, so.
Magic. That's okay. That's magic. Okay. I'm going to do a new one for you, if that's okay. This is a fairly new song. I don't think I've actually done it in a hangout, or actually, I think I might have done it once live somewhere, but we'll see how it goes. So I'm just going to switch over to monitor so I can hear myself just a touch better. And if I make mistakes or, like, mess up words noticeably, if it's not noticeable, it doesn't matter. But if I do, I have the caveat in there that this is a very, very new song. But this one is called Let Loose, I think. It might change. When the city's too much and your phone's no escape, and the crowds are drowning in your longing for space, your friends are busy, your house closes in, and you're not even pretending to smile. Oh, close your eyes and shut it out. Run through it all. Close your eyes, shut it out. Run through it all, let loose. Let loose. Let loose. And you're going from one screen to another. You're a ghost moving through town, writing stories and songs so someone hears, and you're not just talking to yourself. Close your eyes and shut it out. Run through it all. Close your eyes. And let loose. Curve, lean, bend, twist and let the light come through. Curve, lean, bend, twist and let the light come through. And curve, lean, bend, twist, let the light come through. And let loose. Your arms and your eyes are tired. Tired of TV and packing your things. You're not getting used to the single life. Waiting for it to feel fun again. You're waiting for a wave. You're waiting for the wind to change. You're waiting for a wave. For the wind to change, so close your eyes, shut it out, and run through it all. Close your eyes, run through it all, waiting for a wave. You're waiting for the wind to change, you're waiting for a wave. I'm actually, I just realized I'm not in studio mode. Whoever pointed that out. That was very
heavily spotted.
That might be. I just was like, oh, I have to play now. But yeah, no, now I'm in studio mode. So I'm hoping that makes a little bit of a difference.
Oh, yeah, it does.
The only thing, Mr. Ebby?
A little bit better.
Mr. Ebby?
Now I should be in studio mode.
Can you hear us?
But yes. Yeah, I'm reading the chat as it comes up. So if you do have sound problems and you're kind of going, I can't hear your piano at all. Do let me know because
big difference.
That's what's wonderfully helpful about Hangouts. People kind of let you know these things. Okay, so this is not a new song. My voice is on the left and the piano is on the right. Ooh, interesting. That's interesting. I wonder why. Then, when you're going to studio mode, it kind of... Well, that's just going to swap them around. That's not the same thing at all. That's a bit bizarre. I don't know why that's actually not coming out as a stereo mix for you, because it's coming out as a stereo mix from here. But, okay. Is that still the same? Okay, perfect. Hopefully that sorted it out. magic. This is the fun of doing a really, really long hangout festival. You kind of jump in and you go for it. So this is an older song. This is on my record that I released there last year. So I live in Galway in Ireland, in case people are tuning in and they don't know who I am or where I'm from. My name is Mr. Ebby. I'm from Galway. This was a song inspired by Galway. Very much so. Yeah, it's the best way of putting it. Is that it's inspired by Earth. You know that moment when you've been out a lot, and in Ireland people tend to congregate in the fast food restaurants after a night out. So this was inspired by people congregating in a really big fast food chain called Supermax. So yeah, this is called is this what they call romance? Supermax is closed and the sun's long up, but we don't notice. And I say, oh, I really like your boyfriend, and I don't want to break you up, but I really want to be kissing you. He's quite a perfect boyfriend who calls you every day just to make sure everything's okay. He's handsome and kind with an honest mind, he's polite. He's sweet, he's like a teddy bear with jealous hair, and he always has a loaf when we meet. But you have the greenest eyes, the sweetest smile. You have the greenest eyes, the sweetest smile. Is this what they call romance? There's you and me and the street cleaners, and the jerky puppet head of people half asleep. Waiting on the first bus home and staring at the shop front's nose is pressed against the glass. Oh, I really like your girlfriend, and I know you don't swing my way, but I really want to be kissing you. She's quite a perfect girlfriend who calls us every day just to make sure everything's okay. She's beautiful, kind, with an astute mind, she's polite, and she's sweet. She's like a supermodel with long blonde hair, and she always is alone when we meet. You have the greenest eyes, the sweetest smile. You have the greenest eyes, the sweetest smile. Is this what they call romance? You'll find me in the dark, and shadows I steal away when blackness surrounds you, come and stay. I walk around with my glasses off, romanticize the world. When you've nothing left to say, well, hide a while with me. It's you and me, just you and me. You, me, and the street cleaners. Is this what they call
this what they call romance? Oh, is this what they call romance?
Well, that was cute. I liked it. I liked it.
Awesome. Okay, I'm going to do a quieter one. I've been kind of energetic, but I've just had pizza. I finished work and I came home and I had pizza and then I had water. And, you know, you have to start somewhere. So I started quiet. Jittery. I'm a little bit jittery. And you'd swear I've just been drinking coffee all the time, but I haven't had a coffee in a few hours. But yes, this is a quiet song. I really like it though. It's called Wet Feet. It's on that same record. It's the last track on my album, so it has that kind of last song feel, but I'm putting it in the middle of my set. So yeah, this is not the last song. Oh, yes, sorry. The other reason I'm doing this one next is because it's the other Galway, well, there's a few Galway songs, but if you ever come to the west of Ireland, it rains here. It rains here a lot. The one tip I will give you, do not wear canvas shoes. So this is a song about wearing canvas shoes, walking around Galway, getting completely soaked. And actually, I had to go and buy new shoes, so that part of the song is very, very true. So it's called Wet Feet. I've worn through and I'm looking for the pros to help me get out from under these woes so heavy. I see words that could help me. We stole my hopes, we shot my desires that I lost somewhere after all those crossed wires I'd had with you months ago, which sent me on the road. Town, missing the exits like a tourist in a rental, sat on the wrong side, caught out by unfamiliar road signs, all pointing in directions that don't correlate to the numbers on the map of a life I'd sketched out on a napkin with you one day while sat in a cafe. On the street in suits, on lunch breaks, in cafes where we once sat down. But I keep walking, and I stop in a shop. And I try on a new pair of shoes to keep out the rain. Thank you. slow, sad song. But you know, I play piano. Can you see the piano? I think my lower third thing might be blocking it. My piano's here. But you can't see my Christmas tree. See, I got festive. I put a Christmas tree on my piano and everything.
Wow. Tiny.
It's the biggest Christmas tree in the world. It's nearly as big as my microphone. See, if I put it up here, it'll look huge. Huge Christmas tree. It's a huge Christmas tree. So, I'm festive. I got festive for the music festival. You totally can't see that. That's ridiculous. Okay, so it was pointless. It was pointless bringing out the tree. But let's just have it be known there's a tree there. I'm going to do another sad song, and then I'm going to do two other happy songs. Happy songs. This one I know the artist in the plus page likes and posts quite a bit, which is wonderful. So thank you. I like it. It's a very old song for me. And actually, it wasn't meant to go on the record that it ended up on. And what happened was I had about a half day's worth of studio time that I'd paid for, and it was kind of left and everything was done. And I thought I would just use it for tidy up time, and then it ended up being, okay, I have all this time. What else do I have? So I just recorded this, and we did two takes, and then we just went, okay, that's fine. What else do we have? This is going on the record. So it was recorded quite fast. But I have a lot of love for it. It's a beautiful little thing. So it's called I Wish You Were Here. Thank you.
my door for so many walks. I wish you were here to fill my lids. It's just about done. It's just about done.
That was great.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm really conscious of the fact that we're kind of running late already, even this early into the music festival. So I might just do one more and just help us catch up a little bit of the time. So I'm sorry for cutting me a little short, but you don't mind. It's fine. It'll be beautiful. but I might make up for it. Who do we have in here? We have a lot of people. Oh, Sean. Hello, Sean. You've been here a fair bit, actually.
You've seen me
a few times, haven't you?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, so what I was going to do for like the last one, do you have a request? Is it one of my songs that you really like?
Well, the one you did, the inning. We couldn't hear the piano.
Oh, you did, okay.
Yeah, that's the one I would have wanted.
Damn, I already did that one first. Okay.
Is that the one that you did the video in the bookshop?
Yeah, that's that one. Yeah, we did a little video in a bookshop. I did a live take in the middle of a bookstore while the customer was walking around. It was fun. I highly recommend it. You know, play piano in a bookshop. It's a good combination. I'll finish with one more new one then. I've been writing a lot. And I've been really working on a lot of the new material quite a bit. So they're the ones that are kind of, you know, forefront of my head. So even though there's all the stuff on the record that is really nice, I still love all those songs. But I've done a few of those, so I'm not feeling too bad. So this is one more new song to finish, and then we'll let whoever's on. And I think we should have caught up about five, maybe, minutes of time. So that's not too bad. John will be happy. And sure, we'll see. This one's slightly long. But anyways, okay, so this is a new song. It's called Kick the Wall. I might have done it before in one of the hangouts. But I'm just going to explain what I mean when I say kick the wall. We have a little tradition here in Galway. Again, I write about Galway. Along the beachfront, we have a promenade. And one of the big traditions here is kind of you walk from one end of it to the other. And at the end of it, there's a wall, and you kick it. And that's how you've shown that you've gone all the way to the end. And then you turn around and you walk all the way back. So, I mean, it's just a little random Galway tradition, I suppose. But a nice one. So this was inspired by that. And basically, inspired by that notion of there's only so far you can go before you really have to kick a wall and turn around and find another route. So, basically.
Now, and I look around.
I'll be fine. I'm alive. So take flight. Take flight. Sometimes it seems we're all a mash of dots, seen too close. Step back and you'll see how we connect. It'll be clearer. It'll be.
Thank you very much.
Excellent, excellent.
I think that was about a half an hour-ish. Well, it was a little shy of it, but that's good. But yeah, new songs are always a bit weird to do first, or like in any form. The minute you start showcasing new songs in front of an audience, suddenly they become very real, and you're like, wait, this is different. You know, it's different. Like, you've been playing songs to yourself, and that's fine. And then it's like, yeah, it's different. But yeah, I see John has posted my little link. Do I have to go and click that now?
You're still in studio mode.
Oh, it's okay.
That's a link to the interview room we have set up, and you can hop over there and let everybody know about your upcoming projects and where they can find your music. And there'll be somebody waiting in there to interview you, and it's a whole separate hangout. So if you click that link, it'll jump you straight in there.
I will do that.
Okay.
And thank you for people who are listening and tuning in. And
thanks. It was great.
Okay. And what we're going to do real quick, because we're almost to our limit on this first Hangout, is we're going to reset and start another Hangout. So we will be back with Laura Marie in a couple minutes. And so get ready to join that Hangout. It probably take a couple minutes to get back on the air, but we will be right back. Okay.